In the New Zealand parliamentary elections of December the 6th and 7th, 1922, all 80 members were elected to the House of Representatives. The turnout rose to 87.7%. William Massey's Reform Party received 37 seats with 39.4% of the vote. Thomas Wilford's Liberals took 26.3% of the vote and 22 seats. Harry Holland's Labour Party received 23.7% of the vote and 17 seats. William Massey remained as the New Zealand Prime Minister.